Okay, so I am a complete klutz when it comes to hairstyling. Hot tools, I always get twisted and tangled. I find it really hard to tong my hair. However, I have discovered this amazing tong. It's called the Beach Waver Pro. They're actually sponsors of the Victoria's Secret shows, so I mean, we all want Victoria's Secret hair. That's a good start. I'll quickly show you how to use it and how I use it to get really beautiful beachy waves. So I start, this is day old hair, maybe 2 day old hair. So I find the dirtier hair, without going too dirty, but a little bit dirty hair is the best. I'm gonna use some dry shampoo as well. This is R & Co. Death Valley dry shampoo. It adds grit and texture. So now I'm just going to very casually section my hair. So, spray each section with hairspray and brush it through. Now, the trick is actually figuring out which way it's going to twist. Okay, so now I've got my section in, left a little bit free. I'm going to just see which way it goes. Yeah, that's the right way. So usually you just have to do one to see if it's winding the right way. You'll know if it's winding the wrong way because you'll be getting a kink in your hair. And then just hold it.